Despite continuing challenges, Mexico has made great strides towards increasing women's political participation. Women from different sectors and states who have come together across party lines to advocate for women's representation have made significant advances on the national political stage. One group that has already had a big impact on Mexican women is RIAM, the Network of Support for Women Municipal Leaders. RIAM, a civil association created in 2009, works with political parties and government institutes across the country to support women's leadership at the local level.
Surgimos como asociación para trabajar fundamentalmente con las mujeres en todos los ámbitos de gobierno, pero principalmente las mujeres en los municipios, y en los cuales hemos detectado que hay muchas carencias de formación, muchas carencias de capacitación, y en donde nuestra labor es darles esas herramientas para que puedan desarrollarse como mujeres, pero también en el quehacer social.
Until recently, opportunities for political training for future women leaders were scarce. However, recent changes to Mexican law set aside funds to help train women for leadership roles.
In the last decades, Mexico has been improving its legal framework in order to increase and guarantee women's political participation at the national level. The political parties now should dedicate at least 2% of their financial resources to train, promote, and develop women's political leadership.
But while these changes to Mexico's electoral laws were an important accomplishment, putting the laws into practice has been a challenge. Some parties paid fines rather than put the required number of women on their candidate list. Some women once elected quit their political post in order to cede them to a male candidate. And many parties simply ignored the spirit of the 2% law.
Bueno, el 2% llega. Sus primeras momentos del 2% fueron desastrosos.
Se gastaron en escobas, en fumigación, en gorras, en mandiles.
To help improve enforcement of the 2% law, RIAM and other women leaders formed a coalition called 2% and More Women in Politics. With support from NDI, the group developed a message to educate the public about the misuse of the funds and the coalition's proposed reforms. RIAM also designed a media strategy, created a social media presence, and circulated an online petition, calling on Mexico's Election Commission to pass reforms. The sought-after changes set clear guidelines for how parties could spend their training funds and required them to submit a plan every year for how to spend the money. The reforms were unanimously approved in July 2011, and the next year's election saw historic gains for women, with a 5.4% increase in Congress. This success has empowered and inspired more women to pursue political leadership and run for office.
El 2% es una gran oportunidad que no habíamos tenido las mujeres. Así que no solamente mi participación en el movimiento del 2%, sino la fortuna de ser dirigente de las mujeres del PRI me ha permitido constatar que el 2% vale la pena.
While Mexico's women have made impressive progress at the national level, they still struggle to participate in state and local politics. Only 6.1% of Mexico's municipal presidents are women, and women face major political, social, and cultural barriers. To help bring the national successes to states and communities, NDI and its partners, including RIAM, are advocating for similar regulations to ensure opportunities for women at the state level. RIAM will use the 2013 Madeleine K. Albright Grant to carry the baton forward, supporting other groups working to advocate for women's participation at the local level and providing much needed training workshops for future women leaders.
Estos talleres y sobre todo a todas las actividades que hemos tenido en este diplomado, pues sensibiliza, pero además profundiza en el análisis y en la reflexión de los temas cruciales sobre el pues la gran meta, ¿no?
As Mexico continues to strive for equality in local and national government, organizations like RIAM will go on pushing political leaders to make sure that women and men have the same opportunities and that women are empowered to lead. Mm-hmm.